Hi, my name's Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to adjust your Facebook mini feed.
First, log into your Facebook account by typing in your email, your password, and clicking on Login. Once you're logged in, click on the Profile button on the top menu bar and scroll over to the right where you see the mini feed section. Click on See All on the right hand side, and now you'll see your entire mini feed. If you want to remove an item, simply click on the X to the right hand side and click on Hide Story. At this point, neither you nor any of your friends will be able to see this story. You can also, if you choose, sort or filter the individual stories that show up in your mini feed. You can see on the right hand side we have a section called View. If you click on any one of these individual views, such as I'm going to click on Network Stories, all you'll see in your mini feed are network stories. Now, in order to revert back to showing all stories, click on Show All Stories to the right of your mini feed. When you're done making your adjustments, simply click back to your profile.
You've just learned how to adjust your Facebook mini feed. I'm Tod Amazeen.